Hi folks, this is all the fruit, and here is another fruit I brought back from the Kenya tribe expedition to the incredibly remote and inaccessible Usunapao plateau in the heart of Borneo. It's not from the national park, and I don't know what it is, but since my phone didn't work on the trip, I brought back this fruit. So let's see, on the outside it almost looks like an irregularly shaped macadamia nut. It also splits open like a macadamia nut. But inside there is no nut. There is a seed, which also seems to split in two, which is very strange because a seed that splits in two basically serves no purpose. So I wondered, are those two different seeds or are those premature fruit where the seed is not well developed and splits in two? Here on one of the halves you can see some structure which could be something like a seedling, and those two things could be the cotyledons. I will try the stuff, so folks, please don't ever try anything if you are not sure that it's edible. Oh, there is the dog again, coming and going. It's crunchy, a little bit bitter, but not too unpleasant. Still, I will not eat too much of it. I don't want to get poisoned. So folks, if you know what this is, please tell me. Stay tuned for a lot more fruit videos from the beautiful island of Borneo. And don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe.